It's Heaven the Coach, and we're making pickle hot dogs. So we're going to start off with boiling our hot dogs, even though these are fully cooked. Then we're going to take 1/3 cup of sugar, 4 cups of vinegar, as well as 1 cup of water to make the brine vinegary sauce. Then we're going to add 1/3 cup of Frank's extra hot sauce and add a few paprika and some crushed red pepper. Then just add our cooled hot dogs to our jar and then pour in our brine. And these are pickled hot dogs.